something for y'all ass, motherfuckers. So this butt wasn't here before.
Hello.
Hi, it's Franklin. Franklin Clinton.
Mr. Clinton, sure.
We're taking a ride to the truck stop at Procopio.
Procopio it is.
Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal councilwoman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money? What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see, his phone?
Gotta be a hospital near here somewhere.
No! No hospitals! Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out. Chola Springs Avenue. Look, thanks for this. Another 20 seconds, I'd have had the cops all over me.
What the hell happened back there?
Don't worry about it, okay? It's not worth it.
Look, you bleed now. You won't go to the hospital or the cops. And you clean the scene of a dead body. If you want my help, you're gonna have to do better than that.
This is it. Listen, I ain't sure what you're into, but you need a driver anytime, you let me know.
Come back! Let's do this, motherfuckers!